What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's William Wildly Nigel back with Dark Souls 3. In this episode, we take down Slave Knight Gael. I actually found this guy as soon as I popped into Filianor's Rest, Abel. And I hope, he's probably fine with it, but I was like, I probably should need some help with Gael. I know, Jeremy, it took a lot of guys to beat Gael, but it took just me and this dude to beat him. I probably couldn't have taken him down on my own, I'm just saying. So, we're gonna go there, and, you'll see our fight with him. It's actually pretty intense. I was trying to get the last hit on him, too, so I got a little greedy, and I was cutting it pretty close. Like, one more hit, and I would have been done. So, I actually really like this fight. Mid-ear, though, is a lot more difficult to me than this guy, in my opinion. But maybe because I cheesed mid-ear, and I guess if you say that, I didn't try and solo Gael, that'd be my issue. But we're about to fight him, so I'm going to let you guys listen in and pay attention and tell me what you guys think. Next is the last boss, the Soul of Cinder, which hopefully compared to these guys is pretty easy.
Painting. Thank you.